Hello everybody, and welcome back to Geek Chef Gaming. I am your host, Chris the Geek Chef Tracy. It has been a while. I do apologize. Today I'll bring you some Warcraft 3 Reforged. A lot of people give this game a lot of shit for the multiplayer aspects, but I'm here to play the single player. And we'll see how that stands up. Worst case scenario, I can uninstall the game and play it from the original CD version. I have that. So, I played it a little bit at launch, got a little bit into the Undead campaign, but, let's go back from the beginning here. So, everyone can start at the same page. So, here's the opening. Okay, now that we've seen the intro, let's start the cinematic for the tutorial.
Thank you. rally the Horde and lead your people to their destiny. It was not a nightmare, young war chief, but a vision. Follow me, and I will reveal what your future holds.
I don't know what this is all about, but I'll play along. The spirits are restless.
Next banner, notice how the black area shrinks as Thrall moves through it. This reflects areas you have explored. Select Thrall and
order. Lothar, my warriors! We are yours to command, Warchief! Prepare yourselves. I sense a knoll ahead.
To order Thrall's forces to defeat this foul creature, select all of your troops. Click on the attack button.
This was only a scout, but the Knoll's camp lies just ahead.
Order your troops to perform an aggressive attack move into the enemy encampment. To do this, select all of your troops, click the attack button, and then left-click on the ground in the middle of the Knoll camp.
Master? In the nearby river.
The Murlocs would make excellent targets for your new Chain Lightning spell. To have Thrall use his new ability, click on the Chain Lightning button and then left. Some monsters drop treasure when they are defeated. Treasure chests hold powerful magic items that can only... This particular treasure chest contained a useful potion of mana. Notice that the potion now occupies one of Thrall's inventory slots near the bottom middle of your screen. Potions of mana can be used to replenish a hero's mana, the magic energies that allow the casting of spells such as Chain Lightning. The wolf howl signifies that night has begun.
Be wary, my warriors. Don't let nightfall dull your senses. Watch yourselves, my brethren. Those creatures do not sleep at night. Let's get on with it. For Doomhammer! For honor. Yes.
Excellent. Thrall has found a magic ring. Rings are very useful because they provide a constant passive benefit as long as they are carried. Sufficient mana to cast additional spells.
For honor.
Very good. That treasure chest held a magic tome that can be used to give Thrall a permanent benefit.
Yes.
Son of Duratan, I knew you'd find your way.
It was you I saw in the vision. Who are you? How do you know me?
I know many things, young war chief, about you and your people. My identity at this time is unimportant. What is important is that you rally your people and leave these shores immediately.
Leave? What's this all about, human?
Human? I left my humanity behind long ago. I am something different now. Know that I have seen the future and beheld the great burning shadow that is coming to consume this world. You sense it as well, don't you?
The demons are returning.
Yes, and only by leading your people across the sea to the distant lands of Kalimdor will you have a chance to stand against them.
But how could we...
I will answer all of your questions in time, young war chief. For now, rally your warriors and prepare to leave this land. We will speak again.
None of this makes sense. The spirits tell me that I should trust him. And this prophet has yet to show himself. I hope I'm not making a huge mistake by trusting him.
War Chief, the clans are assembling as you ordered, but it will take them some time to reach us.
Then we must prepare this camp immediately. I want my warriors to have food and proper lodgings when they arrive.
Yes, War Chief.
Warrior, has there been any word from Hellscream? He and the Warsong clan were supposed to have been here by now.
No, War Chief. We haven't heard from Hellscream in some time.
Damn it, Hellscream. Where the hell are you?
The blinking button at the top of the screen indicates that your quest journal has been updated. To find out more about your objectives, click on the quest button.
The spirit.
else.
Once a peon has been ordered to harvest gold, you will automatically travel back and forth between the gold mine and your closest great hall. Here are a few additional peons. To increase the rate of gold collection, order them to harvest. The amount of gold that you currently possess is displayed in the upper right portion of your screen. As peons return to your great hall with gold, your gold stockpile increases. Training a unit takes time. When your great hall is selected, you can see a progress indicator in the bottom middle portion of your screen.
Ready to work. Something need doing.
In order to support a larger population, additional orc burrows will have to be constructed. Burrows provide the food that allows you to train more troops. To construct a burrow, select
Ready to work.
Now click on the Build Structure button in the command card.
Be happy to.
Well-placed war mills can increase the efficiency of your lumber harvesters. Try ordering a peon to construct a war mill near where your peons are chopping wood.
Something need to ready to work.
Now that your burrow has been completed, the peon who built it can be assigned to a new task.
We need more lumber. Okie dokie. Work, work. Be happy to.
Various upgrades that can be researched to improve your troops. To see what upgrades are available, select your war mill. All available upgrades appear as buttons in the war mill's command card. To research an upgrade, left-click on the one you want to purchase. Continue producing grunts until you reach your quest requirement.
Something need doing? My life for the horde.
We need more lumber.
I can do that. Okay.
activation of the Alliance Internment Act. We've already captured one of your leaders. If you surrender now, we'll spare your lives.
War Chief, they say they've captured one of our leaders. Maybe they're referring to Hellscream.
I hope not. But if they have captured Hellscream, I'll make them regret it.
Loktar Ogar! Come, my warriors! We must drive the humans back!
Our town is under attack!
Such as the one located here.
Ndabu. The spirits are restless. None will survive. Yes? Huh? I like killing.
Multiple spellcasters at the same time, it often becomes necessary to quickly switch between them to cast their individual spells. By using the subgroup interface, you can do so without having to try to select them individually. Notice that the currently selected units are displayed in the bottom middle portion of your screen by little portraits.
How can I help?
One of the unit portraits is highlighted with a yellow glow. This means that it is the currently activated subgroup. can switch between subgroups by pressing the tab key or left-clicking on one of the portraits that is not highlighted. This activates that subgroup and displays their spells in your command card. Your army has grown to such a large size that it now requires a portion of your income to sustain it. This maintenance cost is referred to as upkeep.
Yes, War Chief. The spirits are restless. Yes. For honor. For Doomhammer! War Chief, we found where they're holding Hellscream, but the area is protected by fortified guard towers. Then destroy them. Hellscream must be freed. The spirits are restless. How can I help? Assembled, War Chief. We await only your command.
Now, go, young thrall. Sail west to the lands of Kalimdor. It is there that you will find your destiny. It is there that your people's salvation will be assured.
And this ends where the original tutorial ended in the game. However, there's a bit of an expanded area to the prologue, as that is where the demo happened for the main game, which explains how the island trolls joined up with the horde.
It's lucky we happened onto this cove. I don't think our ships would have held out much longer in that storm. War Chief, half of the ships are missing, and the rest are badly damaged. We'd better get settled then. We may be on this island for a while. War Chief, I sense strange magic all around us. There's the source of your magic. Someone is watching us.
It is you. I saw your arrival in a vision, especially you, the seer. Or is it just my old mind playing tricks on me?
Looks like this troll's been on the island a little too long. We're real enough, old one. My name is Thrall.
I be Sengen, leader of the trolls. This island used to be ours alone. No more. You and your friends must be careful. The humans established an outpost on this island some time ago.
Humans?
Yes, they hound us day and night. Their patrols be all over the place. Not be long till they find you too.
Well, I'd rather find them first. We can't risk their patrols alerting the outpost about us. Loktar, my brothers. We're moving out.
Good luck, my friend. I got important matters to tend to. Could I be seeing you soon?
Okay, the enemy do attack in this.
Spirits are risen.
ingredients. These ingredients be exactly what I need. Now our warriors can heal themselves. Let me give you a little something for your trouble. These wards contain healing magic. No doubt you'll find them useful.
Astounds me. You ignorant brutes shall only succeed in dying.
Something you're doing? Work, work. Be happy to. The spirits are restless. Let's get on with it. Work complete. Ready to work. For honor. Say the word. I am the war chief.
something you're doing? Work complete. Yes.
Okay, the healing is going on okay.
Come.
let's get on with it. Ndabu. None will survive. I am the
backs. This battle's not over yet.
The fish creatures have come to take us away.
Your meddling magics will no longer interfere with our plans, land dweller.
Okay, first dungeon crawl.
Chief.
chance. Let's make a break for it.
For Doomhammer!
Keep fighting, men. We're almost there.
Double.
Well, it's just a simple potion of mana.
The war chief. Yes. For honor. Ndabu. For honor. Yes. For doom.
See if we can break through these boulders.
For honor.
You come just in time.
Let's get on.
Kiki. Get off my lap, you're gonna claw it up.
easy. But if you wish to join us, you are welcome.
Yeah, man. Pretty soon there'll be nothing left here anyway. We come with you.
Make peace with your gods, land dwellers. You cannot escape the currents of death so easily.
Where is that voice coming from? I don't know, but we have no time to waste. This cave is about to collapse.
Sanctuary. Now you will be drowned by the wrath of the tides.
You'll have no more sacrifices today, witch. Go back to the depths where you belong.
Very well. Your choice is made. The air you breathe now will be your last.
At last, we've reached our landing site.
Warchief, while you are gone, the nearby volcano erupted. This entire island has begun to sink.
How long to repair the ships?
The repairs are nearly done, Warchief.
Then finish them quickly. We're about to have company. Defend the ships at all costs.
School. They go with you?
Research complete. For honor. For honor. Ndabu. Yes. We need more lumber. Lokrika Nukal. Ndabu. Yes. For honor.
darkness of the deeps is all that awaits you.
Restless.
much longer now, Warchief. The ships are nearly ready. We're under attack! Search complete. Hold the line, my warriors. Our freedom is at hand. Be happy too.
Yes, at last the end draws near. Your deaths are only the beginning. Soon all land dwellers will be entombed in a watery grave.
Complete.
destiny lies elsewhere. For now, we set sail for Kalimdor. That is where our future will unfold.
Well, that got hairy, but that ended the prologue. It went a little bit longer than I would like, but it's all well and good. Time for a YouTube break, and then we'll move on to the human campaign. If you are watching on YouTube, please remember to like and subscribe. I'm trying to get this channel to grow, despite the fact no one's actually watching it.